learning. Okay, we're going to define learning today. But before we get started with define learning, we're going to learn also about one of the more classical things called classical conditioning, or called Pavlovian conditioning. Okay, those of you who are going to be going into teaching, because we're all going to be teachers, right? It's very critical that as a teacher, okay, you have a theory going into how do students learn best. One of the ways in which students learn is through, and people learn, is through adapting to exterior stimuli. Okay? And what happens is our body begins to adapt to that exterior stimuli. And in sports, for example, okay, the coach blows the whistle. Okay, that is a stimuli. So I'm gonna give you an additional $2 if you can do 20 push-ups. You're about to get paid. Okay. Alright, ready? You guys count.
One, two.
Take the mint, okay? First thing, and what I want to demonstrate to you is the connection between smell and taste. Okay, so everybody plug their nose first, okay? And then what I want you to do is go ahead and put it into your mouth, okay? All right, don't unplug your nose, okay? Now unplug your nose, okay? Does it become stronger?
Yes.
Yes, absolutely. Okay, so smell and taste are inner. Because the first step in the game is properly.
We're not in uniform. We're in the state, right?
Mommy!
You don't feel Kylie?
I am a child!
Studies show milk causes cancer.
We are from Colombia.
We are of Colombia, of educational institution, my Escarroledo, of Medellin.
Look, they broke the circle.